Press any key.
That wasn't a key.
That was a key.
This is not a key.
That was the right click key, or left click key.
Was this arrows or A-L-W-A-S-D?
WASD. W-A-S-D. So. So we'll go to
single. Multiplayer?
No, single player.
Multi?
Look, if anybody's actually still playing multiplayer of this game, they're from China. At best. Yeah, go to single player. Oh my god, are you
Wait. Oh, I thought that was create a character.
No.
I was about to go ham.
Alright, so you didn't play the original Dead Space.
No. So we're going to a new place. New Game Plus, right?
No.
But, New Game Plus?
No.
Well, see, New Game Plus, like, things that aren't New Game Plus,
see,
New Game Minus, and we don't do
You
minus.
Go to New Game, or you can click on Previously on Dead Space to see what happened in Dead Space 1.
Why did I put a little TM on there?
Dead Space is trademarked.
I mean, that's weird. Because no other game does that.
EA?
Oh, there you go. That's my everything.
So.
Okay, you know.
Let's go casual. I did press accept.
I can accept this menu. But this menu will never accept me.
Hold on. I gotta change the game audio.
This has multiple save files?
Yeah. You know, rotate your saves. I believe shift is run, but the game will tell you as you play.
Alright.
There is no pausing in this game.
Isaac, are you
there? We pause. I don't pause.
So if you get really scared, you can pause the game. That's not gonna happen. It's on live action.
That's scary. Look at her face. Look at her face, like her. Her eye area looks like been crushed in a little bit.
I am so
like she's been, her face has been hugged by the Hulk's hands lovingly, but it still distorted her face because he's the Hulk and he doesn't know how strong he is. Why is her mouth so tight? Like, oh, she got these lines that don't move. She's a Joker-esque.
So, in Dead Space 1...
No, it's called Blood Space, no.
In Blood Space 1, you were Sir
Isaac... Don't call it 1. It's just Blood Space.
In Blood Space...
It's Blood Space 2.
You're Blood Space 2.
We're trademarked again. We're gonna make a game called Blood Space. It's gonna be just like this.
Blood Void. Blood Void. So, in the original, you played this guy named Isaac Clark, whose face you never saw until the end of the game.
Mm-hmm. And then it turned out he was a woman, I saw.
No.
And I don't want to play it.
So he went to this place to find his girlfriend, only to find out there were space zombies. And one of the people in his team was a traitor. And it was
Wesker.
And it was not the black man, it was the Asian woman. I think she was Asian.
Oh, I'm sorry, Ada Wong.
It was Ada Wong that betrayed you. And she's the one that wanted to unleash the space zombies because they're part of a church.
Mm-hmm.
That believes, you know, space zombies are good. And, you destroy the core of the space zombies.
Mm-hmm.
But it's inside your mind.
But I'm not that character anymore.
Yeah, you are. You're that guy. That's Isaac Clark. You're admitted to, like, a mental ward. See, the doctor can't see this.
So why is her period coming out her face?
Because that's his girlfriend who died. And the Eldritch Horror is using her to get to him.
Uh-huh.
Oh, the game's about to start, so I might want to put your hands on the controls.
No, it's fine.
Okay.
Isaac, can you
hear me? There'll be a lot of deaths in this game.
Is there?
Dana.
What if this was the direct sequel to The Suffering? Do you remember The Suffering?
No.
Behave
You don't remember the suffering?
I don't think I watched it.
It's not a game. It's a video game. It's the one where he's in prison and all hell unleashes, so he breaks out of prison.
Oh, that was a black guy.
He's very light skin.
I remember him. Maybe it's because of the bad quality of the TVs. They look dark skinned to me. And it was also on Earth, and this is the future in space.
Yeah. That's why it could be the sequel. Huh. I don't know what that is. It has feet, though.
It makes zombies.
Oh. It has like a little Dalek antenna. Alright, that is not a zombie.
I said Eldritch Horrors.
That's the insect man from Lost in Space. Really? You're gonna leave that guy back there?
He's not dead.
Run, hold still.
So run.
Will you stop biting my testicles?
You ran into it.
Well, that's the direction I'm supposed to go. And he's right there.
Why didn't you go the other way?
I don't know any other way.
Right there. Cause, well, no.
In this door?
No. There was a column.
In this door? There's so many doors. There's so many doors.
That's two.
Wait, this way?
Yeah.
Hey, homie. How do I let him out?
Nope. Your hands are tied.
I got a forehead. I got a big forehead. I can hit that.
No, your hands are tied.
Homie. Your hands are tied. Help me out. Let me in, bro. Homie. Come on, bro.
It looks safe in there.
I bet he's stuck there throughout the entire game. I bet he never comes out.
He probably dies, yeah. Yep. So just run away from the zombies.
Teen Titans!
Just keep running from the zombies. Press E. You died.
Yeah, I pressed E the first time, but since I'm not looking at the keyboard, I immediately thought I was pressing W.
I don't know. You decided to
because sometimes lights. When I play Telltale games, I get confused.
You know, you learned that.
Because it's like, Q, 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 E, and I'm like, oh, snap, press W.
That's why Daenerys hates you. And not because she's a bitch.
If you say so.
So that's your health bar behind you, as you can see, in the back.
I pressed it. I keep pressing it. I can't stop pressing it.
And you lived.
So I only need to press it once, so I don't have to
keep pressing it. You keep pressing it. But it's
gonna hold it down?
No, it's...
Why is my health bar on my back, though?
Because people have health bars in the future.
On their back?
On their back.
Does this recharge manually?
No.
Over time?
No. There's no recharging.
Is there herbs?
There's health packs.
Uh-huh. Does this save automatically?
Nope, it's save manually.
Wait, how do I do that?
There's a save point right to your left.
Oh. Up into this guy.
He got killed. Super hard.
How can I smoke these oxygen tanks though? I'm gonna get high.
Look, your hands are tied.
Listen,
you can't do anything.
This place is being attacked by zombies. Alright, and the only way I'm gonna deal with this, there was some drugs. And this is a medical facility,
right.
So I know they got some.
There's a save point right there.
I need to wash my forehead.
There's a save point right there.
I need to wash my forehead, though. I need to get some of the soap on my forehead. I don't want the virus to get me.
There's no virus.
Oh.
It's magic.
I don't want the magic virus to get me, though. Look at me. I can't even zoom in. You know, he kind of looks like House. Like House had a younger son. That's why I'm a Viking right now.
The save station. I think press space.
I press E.
Okay, that works too. So yeah.
Here?
Yeah. Go to accept. Okay, that wasn't it. Go to it again. No, that worked. So if you want to save to another slot, you go to the next slot and then save.
I don't save on multiple slots
well, you should.
Until I die via boss fight
no, you
a
should.
Lot.
You should be. That's gonna happen.
It's not. Because of Icon? Are those my homeboys?
No, they're not.
But they look like my homeboys, though.
They don't care.
But... Wait a second. You know what I just realized?
What?
Did you realize it?
No.
B-boy stance. The tightest B-boy stance. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Straight out of Compton.
straight out of Blood Void.
Bruh. Oh, I thought you were shooting at me.
They were.
Oh, good.
The space zombie got him.
Yes, sir, okay. Now I need to go to the bathroom and change my pants, though.
Nope.
It's not even like a...
It's locked.
A handle.
It's locked.
How's it locked on the inside?
Look, if the door is not open and it doesn't have a glowing symbol on it, you can't open it.
You got the bathroom door that don't open?
Yeah.
Ever?
Not for you. Not right now.
I wonder what that says. Probably says, nah, the door don't open. We made it a bathroom that nobody can go in.
Well, EA didn't want to bottle that. They're not Hideo Kojima. Only Hideo Kojima would do that. I'm pretty sure Hideo Kojima would put all kinds of bathrooms in Silent Hills if Konami didn't fire him.
I'll go into all of the bathrooms.
Yeah, because Hideo Kojima is your kind of guy. In which, you know, in Metal Gear Solid 5, you don't bathe for weeks. And you go back to base, there'll be flies all over
like
you,
this, like
and
this.
They'll make you take
in
a bath.
Space.
What?
They got basic janitors. They haven't invented a tool better than a mop. What happened to Rubus? Guillermo del Toro said he's done with video games.
What?
Because his experience at Konami was so bad.
I blame Konami. They're assholes.
All this glowy light stuff. Is that me?
I don't know. It looks like a white guy.
But I'm not white in this game. I'm Italian.
Okay.
That's Bruce Lee.
Sure. So, that lets you look down at the place where you were at. I think.
I can't hear anything. Oh, look, that's me.
Yeah, that's you. You can't go straight. You have to go around.
Are you serious?
What?
Because if that was me for real, I could just come on the table with my feet.
I know. There's no jumping. There's no jumping in this game.
There's no smoke to cigarettes.
There's no jumping in this game.
What does this say? Mining accidents. Seriously?
Yeah.
Are we space miners? Are we space dwarves?
Yeah, he was a space miner. Well, he's a space engineer, and the Ishimura was a space mining ship.
Hey, guys, it's 12 o'clock.
They mine planets.
For fossil fuels.
Yeah.
We're gonna drink the dinosaurs out of these planets.
For space fossil fuels. Oh, they're dead. Maybe that's your cell, I don't know. Hey, it's that guy, he died.
And we'll try another session first thing in the morning.
I don't know, I can't confess it, man. There's no water in these toilets, though?
No, they're low-flow toilets.
That man got aided.
He got... yeah.
They ate his booty like groceries.
Yeah, they ate his face, and that's enough. It's just gonna play on loop. Someone likes really watching that video a lot.
It hurts. It still hurts.
Oh, it can't go there. That door is locked. See?
But I'm a hacker?
Engineer. Not technical engineer. You're just a space engineer. I don't know what engineering degree you have.
What if he really is crazy? And all that blood on his suit, that should be fruit punch.
No, he is legit crazy.
So that is fruit punch. Good to know.
Oh no, that's real blood. You can run again. Look. Servers. Too bad he's not a, computer engineer.
Thundercats!
So.
What is that, milk? That's space milk?
Yes. Space goo.
You know, it looks like semen, right? They drink semen up in there.
Probably, yeah.
They're drinking carbonated semen up in there.
Maybe.
That's freshie of the future right there.
Oh, God.
Hey, you're supposed to be my homeboy, bro. You're supposed to be in this together. Look at his head. Got a big old head. That's some squinty eyes.
Look, they all have short hair and gruff beards.
Oh, you just castrated your dick.
Nope. You finally got you out of that B-boy restraints. B-boy restraints, man. There's no escaping from what I've done. Take
it easy, buddy. Just take it easy. He's gonna kill himself.
What? No, what makes you think that?
Because that's what people do in space. I've seen Event Horizon.
Look,
I know.
Come on. That's too predictable. I mean, there's no way that could happen. The inflection of my voice does not give it away at all.
Yeah, but what if I can enact them?
Press E to open. You're not pressing E.
I'm not trying to. I want to go back.
No.
I want to see what the book says. I like to read.
You can look at it later.
Alright, you see that ink blot? What do you think the ink blot is?
Shadow the Hedgehog.
Are you serious? Is that really
for it looks thing? So edgy. Look at all the edges.
I see like an insect.
It's so edgy.
I can see eyes, I can see little insect legs. That's what it is.
It's so edgy.
Sorry, we are full
edgy.
Of what? Of shit.
Yes.
That's what it is.
Just press E.
We gotta explore our environments. We gotta appreciate
EA did not care
effort.
About environments in this game. Just pick that up. Health. Press Q to restore health. Pick up that flashlight.
Press Q to restore flashlight.
No. I'll turn around.
Gabby class surprise procedure.
Galaxy class surgical procedure.
Ah. We're all gonna
burn for oh, look at the guy.
Nah, that's not right.
He didn't kill himself, see? He
I don't know. As far as I know, he killed himself.
No, he's just having a nap. I mean, you're smart enough to look at him. So nothing happened.
He's still alive.
I didn't see a thing. press I. Press I.
Did the game didn't tell me to press I?
No, press I.
And I was very far away. Like, I can't even get that on with my pinky.
That's your inventory.
Of course, I have your inventory. Of course.
Press tab to exit.
How come I doesn't close it? That doesn't make any sense.
I pressed it.
That doesn't make any sense. I had to announce it. I pressed it. Clark. Isaac Clark, is that you? Oh, now you need me.
Who? I'm the one trying to rescue you. Why? What's going on? You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on age 7. Yeah. How do you dementia. How do you those zombies. Dementia. Your dementia will kill you.
But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety. Nah, you just cut my brain open. I don't want that. Stop following me. 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 How are they doing that? Do I have a chip in my brain?
No. It's on your neck. Where are you going back for? See, now you saw the body.
Oh my gosh, ragdoll physics.
Yes, the game has ragdoll physics.
Come on. I want to see if I can grab this. Can you come with me? Come on, bro.
You get a better ability to pick up bodies later.
Nah, I can do this. This is happening.
Oh god, this game is going to take forever. You're going to bring him on the elevator.
Do, this is my friend. His name is Ham. Ham. Okay. Come on, Ham.
Oh my god. Yeah, I gotta start the elevator.
No, I'm gonna make sure he gets, like, he's so I won't leave him behind. There you go.
Oh, yeah, you're leaving him behind.
Ham, what happened to your arm, Ham? Oh, it's good. It's good. It's right there.
This is behind his back. He looked like George Clooney for a second.
I think we all know George Clooney. Plenty of time.
Keep going. You gotta get your space suit. Oh, right click to aim, because you can't use your... If you just left click, you just hit. Right click, aims.
Am I shooting zombies with a flashlight?
No.
I'm off
to it's that. Dark.
Press and hold D.
That tells you where to go. So if you get lost.
Coming up, I'm on. We'll be waiting for you. Guess we're not heading towards the light.
Just sing a bunch of show tunes silently and creepily. Yeah.
Look at dead body.
Right click. There you go. Now you can see. You gotta hold it, Nick. That's how you shoot in this game.
This is so crowded. I can't navigate you through all of this.
Well, then leave him behind. Sometimes you gotta leave people behind. He's no good for you.
Hell. Hell. We had a beautiful. Is he drooling now? Oh, the blood. That's a lot of blood. Like, look at that. That's never gonna end.
No, it's not.
How did he kill himself? Did he cut himself?
He just cut his throat.
Yeah, because his throat has no scarring. Oh, wait, there it is.
Yeah.
It was like he just...
He just died from mysterious disease. It's been half an hour, we haven't done shit.
He has, like, no eyeballs anymore. Damn. We got a beautiful 10 minutes together.
Yeah.
I would never replace that. I mean, there's gonna be, like, 6 other hands, but you were the first. You were the best.
Until we run out of names and we call him Ham first.
You castrated me, and I'll never forget that.
No, you can't press that button.
The flashlight has no batteries. Pills.
You can't. This isn't.
This is infinite. This is an infinite flashlight. Is that pizza?
Yeah, infinite flashlight.
That is not pizza.
Yeah, it is.
Built. That's a word game.
Built. That's a word game. Yep.
What was that? Matchstick House?
Yep. They're bored.
So they got killed. You got that chocolate milk, though. Got that chocolate milk in space. Alright, now, if you're gonna be in an insane asylum, you might as well be in one with some chocolate milk. Yeah, you got them boobies? It's been a long time, girl.
Okay.
Yeah. Somebody need to fix this cable, though. Is that Entertainment Weekly? Interstellar
Sports.
New technology. What? You know, you think they play baseball up in here?
Probably.
It's still 12 o'clock?
No.
It's still 12 o'clock. Okay, I've got some semen on the wall.
Yeah, this is a crime scene. Fader.
I believe that's the light I was supposed to be avoiding.
Pick that up, if you want to. If you want to play it, press 2.
Nah. I'll pick them up, but I'm interested in playing all that.
No, where are you going? Why are you going back?
I don't want to head towards the light. Nothing good happens when you head towards the light. I want this painting. This painting is where I want to be.
Look at all the pretty flowers! All the pretty flowers for me!
What are you doing?
I'm just being in character. This is his personality.
Okay, this is
he needs a happy place.
Okay, this is your Stephen Colbert. Okay. You have fused with your character.
I'm talking about him, not me.
No, it's you. It's backwards. You can't read that.
Galactic medicine.
See, the doctor doesn't want to go anywhere near this because he knows this is a fixed point in time. He doesn't want to mess with it.
He doesn't do that shit. Oh, yeah, all you guys are gonna die. I don't even know why I'm here.
He tried to stop it, then things went to hell, and he just left because he has no companions for this part.
You know, he did beat up Satan, right? Space Satan?
Yeah. Save. Get close.
No, I can't do it with my flashlight on.
Oh. Yes. Alright then. Good job.
Good job. Good job. Good job. Why do we have all of these wheelchairs?
You are in an insane asylum.
But all of them can walk. I want to play a Dead Space game where I'm in a wheelchair and my legs don't work.
How do you know?
Because...
this is a big place.
I am the Lone Ranger.
What is...
Morse code. That's Japanese for swamp rock.
Just go through the door.
Which one? There's so many doors.
The one door that opens. That opens.
This one's open.
Opens, not cracked.
What's in here?
That's where you came from.
Haha! Came from.
I'm surprised you didn't laugh at from.
Haha! From. F-R-U-M.
This is the showers.
Uh-oh.
Many a soap was dropped here.
Let's see if there's any soap on the floor.
There's something on the floor.
That's some doo-doo.
Some doo-doo water.
No, stepping in it. Do I got shoes on?
I don't think so.
Stepping in doo-doo.
I think you're barefoot.
All day long. There's a lot of that, too. Why would you have this in the shower? You're going to electrocute yourself.
Is there women here, too?
That want to electrocute themselves?
No, this is just the shower. It's either
water. You got like a mop thing in the shower, even though it's a shower, it kind of cleans itself. There's nothing scary about showers, people. Oh, look at this. My grandma used to have one of these. Hell yeah.
Walker.
Yep.
This is, yep. Don't worry, it's just your crazy going on.
What the hell? I shouldn't have worn those new contact lenses.
Someone smeared doo-doo all over the walls.
Well, I feel like... Alright, listen. I'm in space, right? I'm in a space mental asylum, right?
Yeah.
Monsters are killing me, right?
I'm pretty sure it's before the monsters.
Monsters are killing me, right? I'm all angry, I'm all stressed out. I'm gonna smear some doo-doo on the wall. That's just the way it's gonna be. Somebody's gonna remember me. Somebody's gonna have to come over here and clean all this shit up. Literally. Like, listen. It's me. I smear the doo-doo on the wall.
That's water. Alright, so
got some towels. Now, if you go black, you steal all these towels.
Space zombies still stealing towels. So, crawl to the vent.
What vent?
That vent.
Oh, I thought that was the door.
So, they never took away your rights as an engineer while you were in the asylum.
My engineering license?
Yep, they never canceled your license. You're still legit able to work.
Good. Good.
You're gonna fall through that. Oh, you did. Oh, you did. Yeah, I was right.
Ham?
Suspended animation.
Ham, is that you?
Why are you helping me?
If Tideman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
I don't know how to turn this computer off. Like it. This AOL? Before you get
locked in. Look at that thing. It's got a trackball. It's a trackball. They have holograms, but they still use. Look at this thing.
Yeah, the technology here is very mixed.
They have. Look at the technology. Okay, hold on. Behind you. No, on that thing. Yeah, you gotta get that.
Oh, I thought you was trying to show me some more technology.
No. No, the uneven technology is behind you, in which they have something that causes.
There's some hacking thing here?
Evacuation in progress. So then you're gonna fight zombies soon. get that thing, though. So you have to do some engineering here.
I'll cut the red wire, I know.
Yep, engineering. You just put it on your hand. That's engineering. You now have telekinesis.
Oh.
You want me to turn the lights on?
No, I got it. I know where F is.
Okay. You gotta aim. And it's gotta be something loose. Like a body. Or that. Yeah. Press. You can shoot bodies.
What is this?
That's a
spear. That was flashlight.
Alien behind it. You press F.
I feel like this is the type of game where you don't even have to fight most people.
No, you do. You do. You do.
Well,
you can avoid some, but
there's nothing else here.
Yeah, so run back to the place. They had all those spikes there.
It makes no sense that I can't open that door just because the gate doesn't want me to open it.
No, you can open it. It's just that
I click the door.
It takes a while to open. Why aren't you aiming better?
Because I'm not used to the controls, because they didn't give me any time to be used to the controls.
Well, I need to get better then. No, you gotta cut off his limbs. Yeah, you died.
Now it opens!
I told you!
Oh my god!
This is the first mandatory fight. Get good.